burning bodies. What the hell? What's up, guys? Willup here, and welcome back to the forest. Since the last episode, we ended up on this boat, and oh, it looks like everything respawned here. There's a recent update to the game. Added some new fire effects and things like that. Let me see here. Ooh, a cassette player. yeah, I'm probably not going to get off this boat until it is daytime. Yep, we already saw this. More cloth. Hey, that's cool. That means that I'm getting double the stuff here. Okay. Let's take a look at... What is this? Can't see that. Let's see. And the yacht. Okay, that was just the teddy bear picture from last time. Okay. I went to bed way too early. Way too early. Let's see what this cassette tape thing is all about. I'm guessing you have to combine these. Yeah, and then... Okay, so it restores energy. That's interesting. So you could have a soundtrack while the cannibals are eating you to death. Let's see what it sounds like. Is it playing? Oh! Oh yeah! Mm. Oh, it's sounding like one of those like 80s montage-ish, you know, videos. Come on, you could do better than that. This song's terrible. Yeah, get it. Yeah, woo. Okay, music, stop. How do you get this thing to stop? Let me see. Stop. No. Oh, wait, that... Did I start it over? Did... Wait, how did I do that? Ooh, I did it. Okay, cool. Let's see. Just take the walkie-talkie, put it on so I can get that off. Okay. So I waited till it was way too early. Let me see. I'm just gonna come back when it's a little lighter outside. So I will be right back. All right, guys, I'm back. I'm seeing it's becoming pretty much day right now. Throughout the night, I did see some dudes running across here. Definitely made me feel pretty uneasy. I have to get rid of that fire right there that I accidentally placed, because that's gonna kill me. So I gotta jump in the water, but before I do that, I gotta make sure that there is no sharks around. So yeah, we might as well just go ahead and do it. No time like present. Oh, that's weird. Okay. Alright, now we can head back to shore here. Oh, I think I took the wrong way. Whatever, let's keep going. Let's go to this rock over here. Now, one of the updates I've noticed, I think I saw from another video of somebody else, that these cannibals now are not as afraid of the water as they used to be. They'll actually go into the water pretty much, so that kind of freaks me out. Yeah, so, yeah, the best thing to do right now is to find out where I need to be. Oops, some alcohol. And open these suckers up. Open this one up. Yeah, my goal is to get over to where I built before by these shipping containers. Reason being is because there's like almost an unlimited amount of food, because there's turtles that are right there. Yeah, like these turtles right here are, that's one reason why you stay by the coast. Oh, it's like a waterfall right there. But we're gonna go up this way. Oh, just a couple more. Alright, yeah, my goal for today is to get a temporary shelter going and all that. Let's see here. Yeah, we've yet to actually come in contact with them, but we will soon. Believe you me. It's gonna happen. Oh, there's a tent right there, too. Ah. Could just stay the night at the tent tonight, too. Don't really want to do that. Ooh, a pot. Nice. Might as well save here real quick. Alright. Now I'm gonna keep going. We can make it. We can do it. Sorry for being quiet. I'm super paranoid still. Definitely just need to fight them and get it over with type of thing. There's a couple things that I want to get. Ooh, a deer. There's a couple things that I want to get. Come here. Ah! Oh. Uh-oh. Ah! Oh god. I'm sorry. there's no getting away around this. Oh god. Well, let's test this out. Will they go in the water? Will they? Huh. Looks like they're still scared of the water, maybe? You guys are jerks. That's what you get. That's what you get. Oh shit. I'm out of energy. Take a soda. Okay. All right, we're good. All right, come on. Come on, you golem bastard. Oh, fancy. Fancy. What, are you running? Huh? Yeah, you better run. Oh. Got your girlfriend over here. Come on. Now, later on, we'll be burning them for bones. Anybody else? No? No? Okay. I'm just gonna keep moving. Yeah, normally I would take their bodies and burn them to make some bone armor, but I definitely... There it is. Whew, that makes me feel better. Even just seeing that right there makes me feel better. Yeah, I think we're gonna just get through this night. I'm gonna probably just have enough sticks and stuff to make a temporary shelter. Not like a full-blown shelter. We'll see. So yeah, we made our first contact with the guys. it's the worst when you're trying to do something and they won't bother you. You're trying to cut down the logs and all that, and they just will not leave you alone. Like. It can get really aggravating because sometimes all you want to do is something simple and they just won't stop. So. Get out of here, tennis ball. I keep hearing those damn rabbits. Lizard! Oh, another one! Oh yeah, they want me to wash off because of the blood on me. I'd feel a lot safer if I was over on that island over there, but I might build a cross from it right now, and then maybe one day go over there. Yeah, that's what I'm probably gonna do. I'll rinse off here. If I get leaves from these. Ooh, I do get leaves from those. Die, bird! Yes! Feathers! Oh. Bastard. Now, I was actually thinking about this earlier. Would it be possible to actually just close this off and build something in here? One thing I don't like is the way it's facing, though. I don't like the way it's facing. Rather it be facing the other way. But yeah, let's see if we can. I'm curious. So I'd have to go to my book. See if we can just put a doorway in there. No way! It's letting me do it. That's awesome! So that would mean that they can't get in there. Alright. Well, I'd have to jump, it looks like, to get in. That might cause issues. I wonder if I can put it inside a little bit more. Oh god! I come in peace, kind of. I kind of come in peace. Oh jeez. Oh, you guys are punks. Yeah! Oh, I'm out of energy. Out of energy. Oh. Oh, that's brutal. Oh, that is brutal. Okay, we are gonna... Yeah, you almost feel bad for him. Well, a little bit. Okay, that, and we want to build... I don't think we're gonna have enough time to build a real shelter here. Probably gonna have to build one of these suckers for right now. Come on. Okay, got the leaves, just need more sticks. Easy mode, let's do this. Light this sucker up. Let's take some... Throw those lizards on there. I'm gonna go get those sticks right now. Actually, I should probably wait and try to eat this. Ugh. Gonna be fun trying to get freaking logs over there. Well, this will be for after the night. We'll build one of these suckers. Yeah, we'll leave it right here. Had some stuff on me. All right, got some food. Let's get some bones. Burning bodies. What the hell? Are you serious? Look at that. That's so good. Are they even burning? Okay. Let's get the sticks before it gets dark. And we should try to make another stick holder. I'm gonna scratch this plan. I don't think it's gonna work. That's the exact reason why I didn't like it being placed there, is having your back to the forest when you get out of there. I don't like that. So. Oh, another lizard. All right, yeah, we're just here for sticks. That's it. Yeah, after the night, we'll try to make a log holder and get that going. Oh, another thing I'm gonna need really, really soon is the okay, can't carry any more sticks. Let's get the hell out of here. What the hell was that? Oh god. Rabbit! Ah! Oh, lizard. Another lizard. Okay. Get over here and try to place. Let's see. All right. Okay, good. We got a place to sleep tonight. Throw the extra sticks right here. And we'll go out and get more sticks. We might even start making our log holder. Okay, we got some bones. Yeah. Yeah, I think we got enough bones to make some armor too. Let's see. Nice. Okay, let's do this. Make some leaf armor too. Ooh, just enough. Alright, gotta like that. Alright, got my right hand has some leaves on it, my left hand has some bones on it. It's not too bad. Oh, is it a flare? Can't carry any more booze. We should make some Molotovs. Make these suckers so we can pick up more alcohol. Plus, if any of those Virginia armsy come, we have something to fight back with. It's pretty much the only thing we got right now. I think we need some rabbit fur. Oh yeah, need some sticks. Looking to be making another whatchamacallit soon. Making a bow and arrow. So we'll do that. We'll go out here and get more sticks. Try to make our log holder thing as well. Hey, if we could make a log holder tonight, that'd be great. Oh, no. I keep forgetting. Duh. I need to set up the... It's weird how those all... those all reappear like that. I definitely need to make one of those water container things. Let me see here. There we go. One of these. One of those. Okay, we got the shell. We need 4 sticks. We definitely need to get that up as soon as possible because we're gonna run out of soda. Or pop, where I come from. but yeah, we're gonna run out. And we're not gonna have any water to drink or anything, so that's gonna be bad. Picking up some rocks. I still think it is lame that you can only pick up 10 sticks at a time. Yeah, it's really, really, really lame. It's all the damn sound effects in this game. Okay, can't carry any more sticks. But right here... Actually, I should probably put that sap collector thing up. See if I can do that. There we go. That way we won't take out that one. And then right here, we'll build one of those. Where is it at? Log sled. There we go. I know we need the thing, but we might as well build that out here because of how close we are to all of this. Getting some sticks. I wish you could hold a lot more sticks. It would be nice. Oh, paranoid still. Excuse me, guys. Two more sticks. Alright, almost there. Might as well get filled up again. We're gonna need the sticks. Gotta keep my energy up. I just saw one of them run by. Oh, you jerks, you jerks, you jerks. Really? Did I only get one stick? I'm getting my damn sticks. Finish this damn log sled. We gotta finish the water maker too. Oh, there's a lizard right there. Okay, that's done. Awesome. And while we're here, we might as well chop one of these down. Maybe we can actually get the real one done soon. Who knows? I like to pan around a little bit while I'm cutting. Timber! It always makes me nervous. Makes me nervous when I'm doing this. I don't know why. Okay, okay. Oh, lost it for a second. Here we go. Yeah, what I like to do is actually chop down a bunch of trees at the same time. I'm gonna chop this sucker down and then we're gonna head back with what logs we have. Get over to the log sled. That's a decent amount of logs, though. It really is. Where's the rest of them? There's one, two, okay. Thought I heard something. Okay. I could have sworn I heard something, but I'm just running. Not gonna look and find out what it is. Oh jeez. Oh jeez. Okay, okay. Everything's good. Everything's good. Just chill out. Okay. Oh, good. Yeah. Nice. Did I get enough? No way. That's awesome. All right. So I didn't even need that temporary damn thing. Eh, whatever. Some change on the ground. Now I can pick up some more booze. Actually, I don't want to light that. Draw attention to myself. And should make another water collector while we're here. Because tomorrow, or the next day, we're going to go out and... Yeah, you always want to try to get rid of your sticks, especially if you don't have a stick holder. Should probably make one as well. Let me see here. Stick holder's kind of... It's good and bad at the same time. You can't really hold that many sticks, which sucks. But it does what it's supposed to. Let's see here. Oh yeah, that's right. I used all my damn sticks. Got a lot of meds, though. I'm full up on meds, and that's good. Haven't had to really use any yet, and while we're here, we might as well make some armor. Funny, it's on my other character, on my multiplayer character, I have like tons of leaves. Like I'd never run out, it feels like. And now I'm here and it's funny to just be like, wow, I have no... I ran out of damn leaves and I ran out of that, so it ends up working out. Oh, next thing we need is this right here. This is really important of making sure you have all that food and everything with you. Alright, I think it's probably time. I'm gonna save real quick. Alright, we slept. Alright, perfect. Nice. Okay, very good, very good. And we had food left over from the last time. What do we need for this drying rack? We need 18 sticks, son of a bitch. Well, might as well make one of these log holders too. Sticks galore over here. Okay, where is it at? Log holder, alright. For right now, I think I'm just gonna go get sticks. Take down these effigies again. That'll give me sticks and some cloth. Not all effigies have cloth, but these ones over here do, so that's good. Really just want to finish my drying rack, put the food away in there. Then, probably in the next episode, it's going to be building a wall, building some defenses, probably some traps as well. What do I got? 3 sap. Alright. Alright, 8 more. Yeah, I'm not bringing the log holder with me and getting logs right now because I think the next logs I'm going to use is going to be for like a defensive wall or maybe a trap. So right now I'm not too concerned about getting logs. I'm more concerned about just getting the sticks, making what I need for survival, and that's it. Alright, there we go. Now we got some food going. I could put these all up to dry. There we go. I wish there was just a button to, like, hang all. Like, yeah, just put everything you can in here. There we go. Got the drying rack in. Okay, good. I think the next thing we're gonna do is... probably make another one of these. Ah! One more stick. Well, we'll definitely go back for one more stick, at least. And I am getting hungry right now, but these take a little while. And that's why, if I'm hungry now, this is why this is such a good place to build, is because those damn turtles just come right here and usually, here they are, this one right there. They usually just swim right up here. And there you go. More meat to eat. There we go. I do want to go get some more sticks. Damn sticks, I swear. Oh, there's, yeah, effigy came back. Did the other one come back? No, but this one did. Okay, cool. We only need a couple sticks, so this works out good. No, not rock. There we go. Okay, what was I building? This right here. All right, that's done. Okay. See here, I'm actually progressing way faster than I thought I would. Alright, that's done. That is going to do it for this episode. Make sure you like, share, favorite, and subscribe if you're new for more content. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out.